to Elisa TV. I'm here with my fourth video on my series, If Doraemon Was Reality. Okay, so today I'm going to speak on the Time TV. If the Time TV was reality, what would have happened? On my previous three videos, I spoke on the Bamboo Copter, Anywhere Door, Big Light and Small Light. Okay, so today I'm going to speak on the very most common gadget of Doraemon, that is Time TV, which they use it really many times, and they use it literally quite frequently. So today we are going to learn and going to speak what's going to happen if Time TV was reality. So as we know, Doraemon's Time TV gadget is really very common, and they literally use it everywhere and anywhere. Okay, so they use this Time TV to literally find out a thing that has happened in the past. Okay, so what do they basically, and also in the future, yes, also in the future, they use this Time TV to know what has happened in the past, what has happened in the future, and they always obviously know what's happening at the present. So they literally see what is happening in the past, and they literally, whenever he uses a gadget, he uses it so perfectly that, okay, 30 minutes back this thing happened, and exactly at that time, okay, they see what has happened 30 minutes back. So literally they are so perfect with that gadget, I tell you, yeah, this is obvious, awesome. Okay, so they know what has happened in the past, what can happen in the future, they can literally see it very easily. So sometimes they still use a time machine to go in the future and to go in the past, and sometimes they use it on the Time TV itself. So when work is so easy on the Time TV, why do they use that time machine to go in the past, go in the future and see what has happened and what will happen when they have the Time TV and they can see? When I think of this Time TV, you know, the first thing ever which comes to my mind is how they must have really created this time machine. How can you literally look at something which has happened in the past and which is really something quite strange? Whenever I look about this gadget, it looks quite strange to me. I cannot understand how. Okay, so this gadget is really very strange, not only for them but also for me and also for you. I'm really mad. That is why you're watching my video today, guys. Okay, so literally their gadget is so strange that maybe it will really make blunders. Okay, so Doraemon, it's a very nice card. Only thing, it is not used properly, not made properly. They have imagined the past, imagined the future. Only thing, it is not imagined properly. Okay, if they can use a time machine, why they use a time TV? And if they can use a time TV, why do they use a time machine? Quite strange, right? If their work can be so easily with the time TV, why do they use a time machine? And one very important thing is that it's going to be a lot of disaster if time machine was real. If time TV was real, they could have literally saw the things and maybe told everybody what would have happened in tomorrow's life. It would have literally brought down the earth. It would have brought down the people's mentality. Okay, so basically if people were working hard to attain their future, literally now, okay, you are going to become a doctor, you are going to become a farmer, you are going to become, let's say, an engineer. Yeah, everything is over out there. Okay, because they already know the future. There is nothing left for God. There is nothing left for people to do because they already know the future. Okay, quite strange. Same thing. So Time TV is not a perfect gadget. It's very strange. Okay, and but one thing good about this Time TV is that it could be really useful for police. Okay, so basically when they see or find a dead body or at the murder scene, once they take out the post-mortem, they can find out how long ago the body was killed. Okay, so how long? So one, this is today's already the invention found. So later with the Time TV, they can easily understand who has murdered the person. It's very easy. This will be one thing good. But I don't think this Time TV will ever be possible in the future, and it's literally an impossible gadget. Yeah, we will see. You will say, why do you say impossible? We must have never imagined, the previous generation must have never imagined the airplane, must have never imagined the computers, must have never imagined the mobile phone. Yeah, but this is something within human reach. This is something within human knowledge. God won't give us the power where we can take His place, where we can understand the future. Okay guys, that's all for today. Hope you like my video. This is my video, my fourth ever video, okay, on Time TV. So I'll be coming up with more amazing videos in this series, If Doraemon Was Reality. My next video I'll be coming up is be a super video, If time machine was reality. Okay, this time I did time TV, next time I'll do time machine. So my super video on the time machine. Okay, so hope you guys stay tuned for my that video. So thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe. Thank you guys. Stay tuned.